We are really a holistic wellness sanctuary. We focus on working with our guests on all levels, the physical, emotional, mental, psychological, and even in very subtle ways, the spiritual through meditation and mindfulness. To do that, we have a team of practitioners that come from various different holistic medical traditions, including Chinese medicine, naturopathy, therapists, of course in Thai therapies, but also specialists in Ayurveda. We have yoga experts, we have mind-body specialists. So we have an incredible diversity of individuals who are experts in their fields working with us together to give us a broad range of traditions to work from. We bring these various practices, therapies, treatments together in a way that is very integrative and synergistic, so that our wellness programs are always very targeted for specific results and outcomes. And even though we have a very short amount of time, if you consider a guest coming, you know, for 10 days, let's say, or 2 weeks, our treatments and our programs, the way they're put together, are extremely effective. They're very results-oriented because of the synergy behind these treatments. Within the wellness programs, we have many different types of programs. We start with our healthy lifestyle, which would be optimal fitness, and it would also be the ideal weight. And these are fantastic because they're foundations for health, and we all know that, and they're easy entry points. Our next category sort of intensifies things a bit, and they're also very, very popular, which is our detox category. After we had been open for a few years, we then realized we had guests who did not fit in either of those two categories because they were actually very stressed and very depleted. So we created our stress and burnout category, and that has become our next most popular category of wellness programs because contemporary living, it takes it out of us. We burn the candle on both ends. The Embracing Change program involves treatments and therapies that will support achieving greater emotional balance in our lives. It's a program that is really focused on giving us the tools and resources to not only immerse ourselves for a period of time in the program while we're here at Kamalaya, but ultimately to give us the tools to better manage our lives on the emotional level for greater well-being. We also have personalized yoga programs where Ayurveda is combined with personalized yoga so that someone who's starting off in yoga brand new or someone who's advanced, the program will address both. And it's unique because we have different styles of yoga that are available. We're partnering up with different trainers. So there are a wide array of hatha yoga, but different traditions from more active to more relaxing. Additionally, our cuisine supports our wellness programs. We have outstanding, award-winning cuisine that is very health-focused. Two different menus, one more flexible and relaxed, and one that is much more strict, that is very results-oriented as well. So between the team, the wellness programs, and then the cuisine, we have an incredible capacity to address the needs and the goals of our guests. We also have the capacity to individualize the programs, to customize and tailor so that every guest is treated as a unique individual with specific goals and ideas.